It's Chris shooting at the sail. Nice follow through.